We go.
Yeah.
Live from New York, it's Friday night. Hello everybody in the back. Hello everybody in the other back. There's some people that are very high in the air. Back. This is the last night of our tour, and I have to admit, last night we kind of raised the roof here, but I think we could get it higher tonight. That's the idea. We got some work to do. Let's talk later. We're gonna get to the job at hand. Just be safe, comfortable, and fucking have a great night. We'll be right back. That's our friend and yours, Mike McCready on the guitar there. I have to say that this next one we played in Hartford about a week ago, and I gotta admit, they sang the shit out of it. So the bar's been raised. If you wanna make it the ultimate campfire, feel free to jump in. I think you could beat it. I can't tell you how it feels real good up here when you do stuff like that. Thank you very much. There was one time we played that song in Germany, and I was saying, "Into the sun." It's this big play, outdoor stadium in Germany. "Into the sun." And everyone had their hands up, and I realized, oh, fuck. It's the first time I've done it since. I was kind of put off from doing that for a long time. So, you know, I don't know how many of us went to college. Jeff went to college. Mike went to, he's a dropout. Matt Cameron, I don't know if he went to college. I do know he worked at Kinko's. Did you go to college? No college. Gossett, you went? He went to one college for one day, 1 year. I myself, I didn't make it through junior year of high school myself, so what's the point I'm trying to say? My point is stay in school at all times and don't smoke pot unless it's your parents always. Unless, of course, your parents are politicians or Republicans or both, and then you need to get out of the house as quickly as possible. But I guess what I'm saying is you know, I know some of you are asking yourselves, how did the guy at the microphone become, how did he get to be so worldly and intelligent? I know you're asking yourself that, right? It's got to be one person. I know, I'm trying to make a point. I don't know shit, and I didn't know shit until I started meeting smart people, and I listened, and one of those people was, I just want to dedicate the next song to him, because his name's Howard Zinn, out of Boston. Historian, people's history of the United States, playwright, activist, one of the greatest humans, in my opinion, to walk the planet, and he died in January of this year. That's why I bring it up at 87, and I just want to say how much I miss him, and I feel sometimes he's looking in, and this is one of those nights, so. Thanks for letting me talk. I won't be talking much longer, and throughout the night, I won't say another damn thing, and but I'd like to send this message up to Howard.
Living, look for love. cut by the moon. For you to walk on, see the waves on distant shores, awaiting your arrival. Dream the dreams of an affair, loving on a spiral. Dream the dreams of another, you and me, no one's rival. A distant place, that's where we're living. A distant time, a distant space. So what you're giving? Yeah, what you're giving? Yeah. Yeah.
Called Amongst the Waves. What used to be a house of cards has turned into a reservoir. Save the
Fucking true. Oh, yeah.
like a picture on a sunny day. Oh, my whole life, like a picture on a sunny day. Oh, my whole life, like a picture on a sunny day. Oh, my whole life, like a picture on a sunny day.
Thank you.
This song's all about what you don't want your child to say to you.
Clean blood, dirt is his hand.
I don't want to get into any more politics tonight, but we got to keep an eye on what they're doing down in Arizona. We just have to. Because now they're taking ethnic studies out of the schools this week. Ethnic studies. So if you're a Latino that goes to school and they're teaching your social history is in regards to your culture, they're taking that out of the school. I just thought I'd mention it. I'm glad you don't have those problems here, but we should lead by example and maybe help them out if they need it. I had to say. Might need to be fixed.
Oh.
This is a quiet one, but it's going to be made a little bit louder by a gorgeous New York string section. We have a great quartet here in the back. I'm glad this song is not autobiographical. Goes like this, actually.
Yes, I understand that every life must end apart. As we sit alone, someday we must go home. Yeah, I'm a lucky man to count on both hands the ones I love. Some folks, they have one, yeah, others, they got no home. Stay with me. Thank you. world to make me believe. Stay with me, you're all I see.
Thank you. On the cello.
What is that sound?
On the cello, Andrew Wood there. The viola, that's Amy Kimball. Second violin, Robin Zay. And the first violin, Lorenza Ponce. And we wrote a new one today. Or rewrote a new one. You know, they say that thing, there's many ways to skin a cat. Like, everybody knows that saying. There's more than one way to skin a cat. Why does everybody know that saying? Who the fuck is out skinning cats? Is that an old thing that we used to do as American cat skinning? But I guess this is another way to skin a cat. Can't find the keys to my own home. I take a walk, curse myself for being dumb. After the arches, stinking grease and bone. Piss on the supermarket like a dog. I'm gonna look it. I got a spot in Lucas. Lock the door, Lucan's, open the fridge. Now I know life is big. Yeah. I return home to find an open door. I found a free. Who thinks that I'm her son? I call the cops. This day's work's never done. Last I heard, the freak was purchasing a fucking gun. I'm gonna look it. All right, here's a few for the serious collectors.
Exponentially serving, perpetually unnerving.
Right now, it's my great pleasure to turn the center microphone over to Mr. Jeff Amen.
I thought when we did this last year, it was one time only. I guess it's two times only. This goes out to my boys and Small Stars.
Thank you.
7-2 is a long way to fall. Jeff and Matt.
Oh,
Well, we're all going home tomorrow, but it doesn't mean we have to get any sleep. I just want to thank everybody, not tonight. I think these two shows sold out very, very quickly, and it sends a positive message to us that we receive gratefully. And thank you very much to everybody from the top back to the back, left field, right field. Remember the first time I ever came to New York, I was a stone and Jeff, and music is how I got here. And I remember walking by myself and walking by a window and seeing my reflection, and then realizing that New York was in the background. It was me in New York, and I couldn't fucking believe it. So that was, that's coming up on almost 20 years ago, and 20 years later, to have played this place a number of times and get this kind of reception every time we come, and last night and tonight, you gotta know how it feels, so thank you very, very much. We never know how we're gonna turn out, you know, we can never see that far in front of ourselves, and I'm just very grateful. Probably shouldn't have happened. I have faced it, a life wasted. I am never going back again. Oh, haven't tasted a life wasted. I am never going back again. Oh, I escaped it, a life wasted. I am never going back again.
Yeah. attitude everything.
Thank you very much. We'd like everybody to give a hearty round of applause for the first band who took the stage tonight, Band of Horses. And actually, you can tell the singer in person because we're going to ask him up to the stage right now. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Ben Bridwell, please. With your encouragement, we're going to attempt something.
On the table, the mouths are choking. I'm going.
Hey, it's been a great tour from everyone we saw from New Orleans to New York here. Thanks very much. Thanks for the 20 years. Thanks to this guy who's seeing his 100th show tonight. Good on you, brother.
And Eric right
there. It's nice to share the room with Brian Leach. Ryan Leach. The other thing I just want to say, we heard that we got some news that our friend, he's an Irishman. He's played this room many, many times. New York's one of their favorite places to play. He's written songs about you guys. But I guess Bono had a bit of an accident just working out. You know, his back got hurt, so he's having surgery. But we just want to put it out on the airwaves, and maybe you can let him know that we're thinking about him and wish him a healthy recovery. He's a badass who works hard, and we want him to be able to keep working. He works hard. So what time is it? It's time to kick out the jams, motherfuckers! Thanks everybody who works here at the Garden. Thanks for making us welcome. And again, thank you very, very much. We'll do it again sometime, I hope. Thank you. Boom Gasper, Matt Caron, Ed Vedder, Mike McCready, Jeff Amon, Stone Gossard. Thank you very much. Good night. Goodbye.